As we move through this course, I'll be using exercise files. I've made those available for you to download. I put them here on my desktop. I'll open this up and we can look at one of them. So for example, this is the exercise file for the stored procedures section. We're going to take this code and copy it and paste it into Management Studio. Don't do it just yet. I'll let you know when it's time when we get to the appropriate section.